Hello, and welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Halcyon 6 Space Station Commander. God damn it, I forget the name every time. Okay, so. Those are pirates, right? Yeah, those are pirate fleets. Well, okay, they got really terrible. Terrible. Stuff. Ship management. Repair ship. Yes. Are you sure you want to repair this ship? Confirm. I want to repair that ship. We've got loads of dark matter. This ship already is free victory, so that's pretty dang awesome. Now ship construction. Ship construction. Alright. We could make a knight. An acolyte assigns. Rogue is tactical. A Federation shuttle. Those can't fight, I think. I think they're really... One of the tooltips just said they are really terrible for fighting stuff. But we... Did we pick up an engineer? Or what did we pick up? Oh, no, we picked up a science guy. We picked up a science guy, alright. So, we want... I think we want at least one of these science shippies. Right, build time, 3 days, same for the rogue. I kinda want an extra rogue for the tactical fleet. Oh, and now we don't have enough dark matter. Okay, I see how it is. Star map, back to star map. Skip ahead a couple days. You actually generate 1 dark matter per day. The new rogue class starship is ready for active duty. All it needs now is a commanding officer, which you may assign from the starship, from the ship management console. Oh wait, does every ship need a an officer? I thought it was like per fleet. That kind of sucks. Missing required trades. That kind of sucks. Requires a commanding officer. If I'd known that beforehand, and I could have known that beforehand, let's just be perfectly clear on that. Okay, I guess we'll just... This has a fuel refinery, so... There appears to be something. Yeah, we can't send the other ship because it requires a commanding officer. Damn it! Okay. Launch. Right. Ghost Head Fuel Refinery. Crew population 75. Resource generated 1 per day, 1 fuel. Current resources 8 fuel. Maximum capacity. Transfer. View facility. Ooh. Upgrade fuel refinery generation. Upgrade fuel refinery capacity. Alright. I think we won't do any of these for now. It does require an officer. And of course, you can only use the officers that are on your ships. That's interesting. That's absolutely fantastic. Can I get out of it? Wait, did I not give his name? Did I not give that fleet a name? I never gave that fleet a name, apparently. Evacuate facility, leave system. Well, let's take the fuel. Why the heck not? Alright, then let's send you off to do that dangerous task. I really need to give that fleet a new name. Commander Corbin Lau's fleet made contact with a materials mine at Ceramus, patching you through now. Thank God you came. We wouldn't have been able to last much longer without Federation support. Those things are everywhere, and our navy's almost completely destroyed? Question mark? Is it? You tell me. I don't know what's happening to your fleet. What a disaster. To tell you the truth, a giant station of yours sounds mighty compelling to me and my man, but if you think you can protect us from these aliens, we'll pledge to stay here as long as you need the materials. It's up to you, Commander. Alright. So, what do they make? What do they make? They make materials. Maximum capacity is 115. Yeah, let's take the mats. Leaf system. Alright. I want to rename you. Can I right click you? I can't right click you. Okay, return home. Yay, resources retrieved. Materials. Because apparently we used up the fuel for the space travel? That would make sense. We got a notification down here. Survivors detected. Yeah, we were already there. Yeah, no. That's something we already did. Okay. And we've got missions. Expand the fleet. Promote a second officer, build a ship for your second officer. Explore room in the Starbase, research the officer academy tag. Build the officer academy. Unlock a third officer. Okay, let's explore for now. Let's explore. Let's explore this one. Head officer. Let's send Reggie. Confirm the task. Okay. We don't really need... Why is there a task available here? Oh, right. Because it wants me to... Oh, because we can upgrade stuff. That's one. Rogue. Enforcer upgrade. Scrapper update. Upgrade. Stalker upgrade. Ooh, it's a lot of upgrades. How do I get more dark matter? By blowing up other guys, I presume. Yeah, let's just send Captain Corbin as well. Tech research. All right, apparently we already... Your ship engineers have designed a new engineering ship for water cannon. Well, we don't have engineers. Tactical marksman. Your ship engineers have designed a new tactical ship for marksman that can build. That can be built in a ship. Okay. Officer Academy. Research how to build an officer academy to unlock additional officers. Okay. Research. Oh, that's just immediately done. That's awesome. Okay. It's really hard to tell. Okay. The ones that you already got have check marks. I was hoping they might be color-coded. Cadet barracks. Ooh, we can't buy that. Proposal lab is locked. Ship repair bay. Also, build a repair bay where you can research upgrades for improving starship repairs. Okay. Star map, I presume. What's that thing? Approach to the starbase. Any enemy fleets wishing to bombard hell will likely take it. Okay. Oh. I don't know why I just went in there. Because I'm a dummy. Come on, we've cleared out that section you asked for. Yep, sure. Each dark matter multiplier module increases the amount of dark matter. Your officer has leveled up. Click on the portrait to promote them. Could you please not show me that while I'm trying? Oh, wait. Dark matter. It continues down there. Sorry, little robot dude. I thought you were in the way of progress. Gained from missions by 15% allowed officers to create dark matter. Alright. Alright. Here are the number of skill points you can spend on upgrading your officer powers. Where? This is his bio. This is still his bio. Great. Thank you. Realm powers. Can I upgrade these now? No, that doesn't do anything. Okay. Backstab maneuver, single enemy. Fire at will, single enemy. Makes yourself vulnerable. That's not. Ooh, ship disable. Alright, we used that in the tutorial, didn't we? I want that. That seems like a good power to have. Also, how was he done faster with his ship than the other guy? Okay, we could build stuff if we had the materials. Oh, we only 5 materials short of a dark matter multiplier. Okay. Let's just send a fleet down there. Give these guys finally a better name. Let's call them the Fearsome Foursome. I know there's only 3 ships per fleet, but that's the strategy here. We want to confuse the enemies. So when they hear the name Fearsome Foursome, they think there's gonna be 4 of us. When in reality, there's not. It's brilliant. Alright. Current resources 65 materials. Yeah, heck yes. Thank you. Let's leave the system again. Probably go to the fuel place. Redirect fleet. Transfer the 19 fuel. And return home. 65 materials. That did not look like 65 materials up there. Okay. So let's see. Oh, we could take on those guys. That's just 2 of them. Also, that guy looks like Cutman from Mega Man. Then we've got that guy who's just a single person. With a somewhat stronger ship. What's our other missions like? Upgrade the refinery. Yeah, upgrade Ghost Head. Yep, hunt down pirate fleets. Destroy the fleet loyal to Admirax. To the Admirax. Okay, so what did I want to do? Starbase. We can build stuff everywhere. Also, Reggie. He can just do stuff while we are. I want to build in this in-between room here. Materials multiplier. Let's get the dark matter multiplier because that's gonna be super important. No combat so far. Oop! Who's that? Come on, the dark matter multipliers online. Come on, we've cleared out that section you asked for. Alright, so dark matter creation requires an officer. Let's give it Braggy. It's dark matter by using yard particle, highly volatile, requires officer rank 1, commander level 4. Ooh, okay. An officer, let's send Reggie in. Also, let's upgrade him with bent space time, dark matter extraction. Dark matter extraction. Yeah, that sounds good. Siphon dark matter. Select that. Once you get a ship, you'll be really valuable to us. Alright. Now, who's that? That's a Xalar Royal Escort. In transit to Starbase Approach. Okay. That sounds like trouble. Also, what are you? Ooh, there's more cruel. There's a mastermind, and that one has 1,000 HP. Plus a defiler. Okay. Sir, a Xlar ambassador has arrived in our system. They're claiming to be from the Xlar Yantu Directorate. It must be a new government that has taken over. I'll put them through now. Federation Commander, greeting from the Honorable Xlar Xantu Yantu Directorate. It seems as though the biological superweapon you were clearly developing has got loose and is rapidly proliferating across Federation space. We hope you have learned to not pursue such folly in the future. Alright, yeah. Oh really, you expect us to think you weren't breeding monstrous flesh beasts? To release on our empire and your secret quest for galactic domination? No. Oh, fine then. Don't admit your charade. I promise you, our Xlar Yantu bioweapon experts will eventually capture one of those creatures and expose the Federation fingerprints all over its genetic code. Be my guide. One final warning. Do not approach or interfere with any Xlar territories or colonies. Unlike the Xlar Norg or an Xlar Kodoro. May they all roast in the great hailfires of Slarkfris. Wow, this is getting into super sci-fi nonsense territory. The Xlar Yantu Directorate wishes no outside contact with any race. Do not intervene in our affairs, Terran. Fine. Okay. So, there's a colony. That colony is being attacked. But there's also that mastermind, which is a bit of a bother. Okay, we're now. Yeah, we got a distress signal. That's the distress signal. Yeah, no, not really. Event queue. Dark matter creation, 3 days. We still got more missions. Okay, we got 28 days left for that, for that colony. So, hopefully we'll make enough dark matter. Commander Regimora has successfully created 30 dark matter with a dark matter multiplier. Yes. Continue creation. Because we need ship management. No, not ship management. Ship construction. We need 600. Wow, that sucks. Let's see. We can stomp that one. I think we can stomp him. Yep, let's send the fearsome foursome to... Ah. There's no comparison. Coot is definitely the strongest candidate to replace the Admirax. Let me get this straight. You trust that mutant Xlar to continue the Admirax's legacy? So what's the little unstable you weren't in Scorpius? You didn't see what that maneuver he... If you're talking piloting skills, why not Willa then? Okay, these people are just comparing bones now. And so you're aware the bombardment is going to cause crew loss over time. When your crew reaches zero, the station will be taken over and our mission will fail. Oh, that's not desirable. Alright, orbital bombardment. Enemies that take the position in the area will begin bombarding the base over time, resulting in crew death. You should immediately do everything in your power to dislodge them when this happens. Start combat. Ah, he gets to start. Oh, critical hit, you fucking asshole! Okay. Let's try it with a backstep maneuver. Oh shit, these guys are way too fast. Oh god, these guys are completely destroying us. Or maybe not. Okay, let's do the crippling shot again to slow him down. Wait, what the fuck? Back. Harass. What's doing the most damage right now? Harass, apparently. Okay, that was pretty close. Actually. Commander, we're getting a distress call from the sector. It appears to be pirate origin. What? Wait, why is there... Okay, why is there a distress call there? That's just really confusing now. Okay. Ship management. I cannot repair the ship. Why can I not repair it? In transit to Starbase. Then, please, could you return to Starbase, actually? Ah, okay. Okay, now it's home. Now it's home. Everything's fine. Repair the ship. It's gonna cost us all of the fucking dark matter we just acquired. Fuck my ass. Okay. Let's go, send a fleet. Yes, launch. I wish this would go a little bit faster. Transfer the materials. Leave the system. Redirect this guy. Commander has successfully created more dark matter. Yep. And of course it stops time every time a message pops up. Alright, give me that fuel. I feel like I'm doing things terribly, terribly wrong already. Return home. Yep, gave him the mats. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for today. We had some excitement, I guess, with that fight toward the end. Please tell me that was exciting. Anyway, if you don't like this series, just tell me. I can switch to a different game. I'm actually enjoying this because it's quite weird and fun in a strange sort of way. I enjoy it. Anyway, until next time, bye.